picked up that his phone's going off. Oh. Chris MTB says, yeah man, if she tall enough, let's see what she made of. What the fuck is going on there? Who's going to be tall enough and why are we seeing what she's made of?
He wants to see Camelot today, but he wants to see it to Rotten Towers.
If she's tall enough, let's see what she's made of. Doesn't sound like it's somebody going to a fucking Harlem Tower, doesn't it? That sounds like somebody getting definitely trafficked into something. Let's she's tall enough. As long as she's an app, though, let's not go there. So was it? So who did bring? Who was that? His son. Is he out? Is he out of smash tonight? Is that where he is?
He's going to get battered tonight. So you're.
He's going to get better for you leaving your phone. We've got some lot of abusive relationship. Never ring me if I'm ever anywhere else.
I'm an old fashioned father.
So when are you going to Hawks Towers?
I'm not.
Oh, you're not? You're just sending the kids off what? Like?
No, I'm sending my mate's kid, just my friend's kid who's going to Hawks Towers. They went to Camelot.
What do they do? They work at Camelot.
Camelot.
It's been closed for 15 years. So this is now up to their bollocks. What we're saying now is you've definitely got a child locked up in a basement, haven't you? If she's tall enough, we'll stretch her out, don't worry. It'll be fine. Fritz will be on it. Are you going to Hawks Towers?